Oh god.
Look at the little boy.
Thank you.
I'm going to go to the next one. living on Earth today belongs to the same species, Homo sapiens. And sharing food helped them survive. Searching for many different foods and even earlier species to live in many different environments.
Thank you. leash or something.
Thank you.
Today, Thank you.
isolates it. Not just about past temperature, but about past atmosphere too. When snow falls, it traps air. That air is compressed into bubbles as the snow compacts into ice. In the lab, scientists can tap into the bubbles and measure carbon dioxide levels. Decades of research revealed that changes in carbon dioxide are linked to changes in temperature. Look at these two graphs. When CO2 increased, temperature went up. When CO2 decreased, so did temperature. Today, CO2 is skyrocketing higher than any time in the past 800,000 years as we burn fossil fuels and cut down forests. This time, humans are the reason Earth's temperature is rising. Just like in the past, the climate is responding to the increase in CO2. Ice is melting. Sea level is rising. And storms are becoming more powerful. These rapid changes in climate threaten human lives and profoundly impact all life on Earth. Knowing the story of Earth's climate past can help us prepare for Earth's climate future. What we do now will write the next chapter in the ice.
Even though it only seems like 2 days for a moment. still alive?
No, it's a thing.
It's a shoot.
Can you read this for me? I know you're good at reading.
Look at this bird.
Pepper fly.
Look at this bird.